And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And this marks the end of the group stage for these two countries here at the 2023 World Cup. It's Costa Rica, and they take on Zambia.
Well, thanks, Derek. All they can do is win this game. They can't worry about the other result. Let's hope they come out and play as we know they can. This should be a good game.
And here's the starting 11 for Costa Rica.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And a look at the starting 11 for Zambia.
Well, the 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing, the fullback and winger, and of course the centre-backs. If you can get these combinations right, you'll have a good team.
And so the battle commences. Irene Lungu. Well, that's a well-timed pass. It's still alive. But no, the flag is up and it's offside. Mariela Campos, and a tidy tackle. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, she's escaped the caution. Some might say it could have been a yellow card. And a decent delivery. Can they put it away? And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Campos. And support available. An alert piece of defending. Chanda. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well read to win possession back. And she moves the ball with intent. But timely defending when it mattered. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Chanda. Might jump in front. It could be up for grabs. Not a time for cool heads. Katongo. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Going for the dink. Got to it easily, the keeper. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Good-looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Can she put it away? And that's sound goalkeeping. And with play having stopped, a chance for the referee to go back and hand out the caution. Who can they pick out? A bit sloppy in possession. Can she find the right pass? Applying vigorous pressure. And the problem not completely solved. Well, no damage done. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Really good interception. Can't miss, surely! Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
And outfoxing her opponent. Now delivering that deep cross. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Plenty of support here. Promising possession this. Well, the supporters think it's on. And lining it up and whipped into the box. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. And they do like to press whenever they can. Really getting stuck in. Is it going to be? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, look at this again, because this is a really well-worked goal. The passing is incisive, the movement off the ball is bright, and it leads to a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a great goal.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Mariela Campos. Oh, she's in here. Oh, she saved it.
Well, she's denied a certain goal there. Fantastic reaction from the keeper.
Now the delivery, and still dangerous. Well, they can keep possession of it now. So a throw in here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Mariela Campos. This is looking threatening. Oh, it might happen for her here. Is she going to score? And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. She's made a really good intervention there. And she's in a decent position. Is this the moment? Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Irene Lungu. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, fancy footwork. It should be. Oh, keeper dealt with it. She just doesn't want to give the ball away. But just like that, possession changes hands. And they need to get tighter. Great opportunity. And still danger here. Avel Chitundu. Possession lost, intercepted. The ball with Montero. Real chance. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Possession won. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Mariela Campos. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And in with a real chance. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
They favoured a short one here. Cleared away comprehensively. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And this confrontation is underway. She put it away, and that's sound goalkeeping. And with play having stopped, a chance at outboxing her opponent. Now delivering that deep cross, and a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. Is it going to be? And there it is. A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Oh, she's in here. Oh, she saved it.
Well, she's denied a certain goal there. Fantastic.
This is looking threatening. Oh, it might happen for her here. Is she going to score? Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result. It is.
The ball with Montero. Real chance. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper.
underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Xiomara Mapepa. Very quick thinking there. Good technique displayed. Can they convert? What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Xiomara Mapepa. Irene Lungu. Katongo. Determined defending. Can they hit on the break? And is she going to score from here? And the keeper's hand does the trick. Chanda. And the ball's gone. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Long way out this. Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. Martha Tembo. They've given it away. Oh, it might happen for her here. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Great opportunity! Into the goalkeeper's grateful clutches. She won't be complaining about that. Oh, they've lost it. And getting the better of her marker. Oh, big opportunity! Oh, there it is! It's one goal up! Another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Unable to keep the ball. Plenty of support here. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, good looking play with the ball at her feet. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. That's a useful cross. Credit to them for winning back possession. Katongo. Shot attempted, and fairly routine for her in the end. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Getting forward. Has a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. Now, who can she play it to? And what an opportunity this is for her. And that is textbook goalkeeping.
Well, she made it look so difficult for the striker. That's a really good stop from the keeper. Great positioning.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Taking care of business defensively here. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Martha Tembo. Evarine Susan Katongo. And there it is! And no wonder she's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Doing well to keep possession. Well, a good tackle. Determined defending. Mariela Campos and teammates around her. Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, they're going for the short one. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, she nearly found the target. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. the right place to cut out the pass. Wimba. Irene Lungu. Went in strongly, decisively. Making progress. Opportunity it is. Surely. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, as the replay shows, that's such a brilliant bit of skill to set up the chance. But really, the goalkeeper should never be exposed that easily. Great team goal, but woeful defending.
There were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Bad pass. Lungu. Chanda. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Mariela Campos. That's useful play. And let's give credit to the defending. Great pressure to win the ball back. Mariela Campos. And she's being egged on by the crowd. And now she scored not once, but twice. Thoroughly enjoying herself out there.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Abel Chitundu. Chanda. She's made a really important challenge, and the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Campos. Could be a chance to break here. Salas. Real chance. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Can't argue with that little move. And there goes the final whistle. It goes into the history books as a win for them. So morale is high. Stuart, your analysis.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
She put it away, and that's sound goalkeeping. And with play having stopped, a chance at outfoxing her opponent. Now delivering that deep cross, and a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. Is it going to be? And there it is. A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Oh, she's in here. Oh, she saved it.
Well, she's denied a certain goal there. Fantastic.
This is looking threatening. Oh, it might happen for her here. Is she going to score? Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result.
The ball with Montero. Real chance. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And getting the better of a marker. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. And what an opportunity this is for her. And that is textbook goalkeeping.
Well, she made it look so difficult for the striker. That's a really good...
Evarine Susan Katongo. And there it is! And no wonder she's off celebrating. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
She nearly found the target. Making progress. Opportunity it is. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. And now she's scored not once, but twice. Thoroughly enjoying her... Salas. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly!